A&J.
Welcome to Shots Fired of A&J. We just started
a cutscene. Tanya pressed A without thinking about it.
You weren't here to tell me not to.
Seriously, dude, why do I have to tell you everything?
Because you're the partner. You're my wingman, bro.
Like, no, we have not. I don't know. Wait. I have this. Aw. Closer we get to a hug from these two. I worry too much. It's been... Don't mess with that right now.
Sorry.
It's been generations I've seen you. I worried when you were gone for 6 months and a death egg.
Three days? That's not enough to make the potato salad, Bon.
You're an idiot. And yes, from that episode, it took 3 days. Oh, we actually took some stuff back.
14. Look, we have an entire continent under our grasp.
I wouldn't call that a continent.
It looks like a continent. Mm.
I cannot believe you.
What?
We had that was our messiest intro ever because you couldn't wait. Here, this is my stage.
No, I want to edit. Fine.
This is Modern Sonic. You're not good with him anyway.
Fine. I just want to edit the avatar a little bit, but we don't have time for it right now. So go ahead and start it. Go ahead and start it, Juan. Mm-hmm. Start it. Mm-hmm. Is it started?
I am.
Why did we read the dialogue for it? They're not even going to listen to it at this point. They're just going to hear us banter.
I feel like I read it.
Commander Shepard and Knuckles reporting in.
His plan is to kill all of you. What do you mean what his plan is?
What's Shadow doing here?
Tearing through the troops.
Why?
We'll see.
Why is he such an angry bitch all the time?
He's not angry. To be fair, his best friend was killed.
His what now?
His best friend was killed.
Who was his best friend?
Maria.
I thought it was his crush.
God knows. Wouldn't surprise me.
So moving on.
Can't believe you. Don't... Tonio, common sense.
What? I wanted to change the outfit on the avatar again, and I didn't want to record that, so I figured, hey, let's just move on. It's like, oh, shit.
Well, you can just control yourself with the avatar's part and not take 5 minutes on designing.
Okay, fine. We'll just do that. We get only one
I minute. Mentioned that a few episodes ago. You shot the idea down.
What? I didn't... What did
you
say?
You weren't paying attention, yeah. As you do.
I was paying attention to the dog, making sure she doesn't choke on the boxing gloves, remember?
She wasn't going
to
choke on the boxing gloves.
Well, she would if she tries hard enough.
I don't know how she would have gotten a full boxing glove into her mouth, but okay.
Hey, was this like, that,
this was the demo stage, yes.
It looks like... Was this supposed to, like, reference the City Escape? Or
no.
Hey, how do you...
This looks nothing like City Escape.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it's very sure.
That looks familiar.
I know what City Escape looks like. It does not look like this.
It feels familiar, Juan.
To you, it does.
Well, I mean, it looks different because it's all broken down and everything. No, I'm just kidding, Juan.
City Escape didn't have Green Hill in the background.
No, Juan, that's because we're in Rio de Janeiro, or what's left of it.
Or we're in Green Hill.
We're somewhere in South America, because notice how all the cheap-looking houses have bright colors on them?
Yeah.
What, the bright colors?
I mean the cheap part.
What? That's how they do it in South America. They take... Actually, that's kind of like the same with like a lot of countries. If they have poor-looking houses, they just color it bright colors and everybody's happy for some reason.
Yeah.
And then they'd never do anything else to improve it ever again.
There we are. Man and a half.
That was crazy short.
The levels are short in this game, man.
It's so it feels so unfulfilling.
Yeah. That's what every reviewer is saying. Lovely.
How do you get 200,000 on reach? This is hard mode, right?
Yes. Ah, check it out. I got the best medal so far.
That's the best medal?
Look at that thing.
Can you get more of those?
If I could try.
Okay.
Ooh, a bandana. I would totally go with that if that was me.
Oh, wait, the bandana. No, it's not the right color, Juan. It needs to be red.
I don't know. I doubt the color you want is going to show up in here.
Ah. That was cool.
I guess your total fan-made OC is not going to happen. Why do we keep getting cubes?
Now it could be a total weeaboo.
Oh, Tonio. Overalls!
Hey, he's got the Bane mask.
It totally is.
Style Hog. Look, I got an achievement, Juan.
Yeah, I got the achievement.
No, but it's only on my account, so it's mine.
I love how they use it.
Hey! Why are the two of them?
Well, we're gonna find out, probably.
Faker.
What's the faker's faker?
Yeah, Knuckles.
Knuckles did kind of get shafted as his main rival.
Virtual reality projections. They have mass and form, no heart and soul.
but personality somehow.
What? What about Knuckles?
Nothing about him.
What about Shadow then?
What do you mean?
What are you talking about personality-wise?
Talking about the replicas.
Oh.
Said they had no heart and soul, but they somehow have personalities.
It's just Shadow dramatizing everything as usual.
To be fair, he's actually got information here.
To be fair.
That's not my phrase, you know
it. You've been using it a lot. It basically is your new phrase. Mm.
Aw, Sonic. Such a ray of sunshine.
Okay, who's turning it?
What's it's yours, plus it's another OC stage, so we gotta find.
Okay.
Here, don't take super long with your freaking... And change out the Wispin. I'm curious to
what
the other ones
look like. What
do we got? We got Cube and we got Asteroid.
What's this one? Everything's boosted on here. Let's go with this one. What does it do? Oh, wow.
Let's see what it does,
looks
yeah.
kind of cool on
yeah.
it. Does it always have that same color?
Yes.
Okay, what else do you got?
Hey, don't take forever with this, dude.
No, I'm trying to go for this quickly. Okay, nope, nothing.
Give him some guys we can see his eyes with.
This, nope, not that one. Not bad, though. But these are just ski masking. They're not in...
They're shades.
That
looks pretty cool. Come on.
Fine. No, that's not it.
I like to see the mouth.
Oh, this one? It looks silly. No, get off. Okay, what else? What's with this?
I don't know. I actually don't know.
Bad. What else?
Those look cool.
Those are samurai gloves.
I guess so.
They are cool. Samurai gloves. The rope gave it away.
Not bad. This kind of goes well with a lot of stuff.
Oh, look at that. What kind of gloves are these, anyways?
Don't know.
I still like the red one.
All right.
Okay. There we go. I kind of like
no.
It. Why? You're just freaked out by the feet, aren't you?
No, I just think shows like that. Shoes look ugly.
Flip flops. What do you got against flip flops?
Ugly. Long? That's what.
They're lazy man shoes.
Yeah.
And they're fun to wear around the house. No, not these. Not yet. He doesn't have the full outfit just yet. I'm just gonna go back to the old boots, alright? Where are they?
There they are.
Okay. This shirt is... I still don't like the glasses, because I was expecting a different pair of glasses, to be honest, one.
Huh.
They're not showing up, so fine. We'll give him this one and that. Okay. Okay, fine. Here.
Tony, I was kidding.
Here. You were?
Yes.
But now he looks so pretty with it on. And, okay, maybe later.
The Elvis look.
Maybe later. Also later.
That's cute. I like the puffy jacket best.
Okay.
That's a bodysuit.
Ew.
Actually, that's kind of cool now.
What? Oh, hey, it's like he's got pants.
Yeah.
Might as well. We'll hold on to that one just to be sure. Let's see what else we got.
Shorts.
Actually, that doesn't look too bad. It's just bandages and shit. Okay, hurry up. Actually, that kind of looks cool. Maybe we'll play around with this one later.
I can finally see your brain twitching, dude. You're talking so fast.
Because you said hurry up. Oh, actually, that's not too bad. Not too bad at all. No.
That looked great.
Metal. No. I guess the bodysuits are just pants,
yes,
basically.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, can we just go with this for the
yes,
time being?
You can do whatever you want, yeah.
Okay.
As long as you don't take forever with it.
Alright, fine. That's good enough for now. Alright.
I think it looks good.
Alright, back to the world map. So this is the place?
Yep.
Alright, here we go.
Oh, yeah.
Isn't Metropolis in every level? In every game?
It is not. There have been Metropolises, but this is very different from any other Metropolis.
Yes, Commander Shepard and Knuckles.
Alright, dude, you've used that joke plenty of times, huh?
And Knuckles.
Yeah.
And Knuckles.
Alright, dude, now you're just using a meme. And you know we're above that.
Above what?
And using memes, at least extensively.
Memes and Knuckles.
Yes. Oh, God. You're getting bad at this thing. You're starting to lose your edge.
Huh?
You're starting to lose your edge.
What do you mean? Okay. Moving on.
They saved so much money by not animating these moments.
Yeah, they totally did.
Yeah.
Kind of unfinished. Hit the books, man.
Aw, look at him. He's smiling.
See, he looks too optimistic. Why don't look badass?
Well, regrettably, you can't really do that here, can you? The OC stuff isn't that customizable.
Yeah, I know. Here, it isn't the best, but it's not bad either. Okay, where are we going? How do I use this meteor?
Check out the asteroids behind me.
How do I do this?
Oops. Same as you do with any other weapon.
Oh, look at that. I have little buddies following me everywhere I go. Haha. See?
Now try your weapon out. Okay. Let's see what it looks like.
Oh, cool. It shoots things. It shoots things, Juan. Okay, there we go.
Whew. Now this place is cool.
Ah! What you doing here? Uh-oh. What do I do, Juan?
Just leave it alone.
Ew!
Wow, that's terrifying. Go, Tonya.
I'm trying. It's upside down, Juan.
Is the guard controller inverted?
No, I don't know. Okay, it's past that now. Okay.
Well done. Hey, it makes me invincible.
Okay, I like this one so far. Oh, I see it now.
Just lets you mow things down.
That's pretty cool. I like this weapon.
Asteroid's cool, yeah. One of the few things in Sonic Lost World that was awesome. I like Sonic Lost World, but it was a little too traditional for my taste.
It's just lasers.
Something that's meant to block your way.
Infinite, stop fucking up my track.
I think I'm kind of helping you a little bit.
Ah! Stupid lasers. Uh-oh.
Gotta watch your jumping, buddy.
But he's like... Ah, fine. This level's pretty confusing, though.
You'll be fine.
Whoops.
He died.
Damn it.
Antonio lost the boss point.
Well, we're not doing
that.
I know.
I just wanted to say it. Alright, you can go. See? Patience is a virtue, young Antonio.
Gotta be surgical with it, Juan. Surgery is important.
Or you can just, you know, be patient.
Juan, do you need surgery in your life?
Not at the moment. I hope I don't need it anytime soon.
Good for you.
Oops. I love how you went directly into that.
Oh, okay.
I didn't see that coming, Tonya.
Okay. Alright, here we go.
Oh, Tonya.
Here we go.
I'm pitching the bridge of my nose right now.
Why, is it itch?
No, because I'm just exasperated with you.
Why do you get exhausted with me all the time?
To be fair, we've been doing this for a few hours now, so...
we can take a break soon. This is a short game.
To be
game
fair, I think we're at least past the halfway point at this point.
We are?
Yeah. Use your weapon, buddy.
I'm trying. Not doing anything.
Actually, it's sending stuff out.
Yes.
This is a cool weapon.
Yeah, I have little dudes that follow me everywhere.
Little pixelated dudes. And that makes it awesome.
That's kind of cool.
Okay, the mission failed.
What do you mean?
Because Eggman used the Infinity Stone and the Phantom Ruby to mess with everyone.
Then what did I come over here for?
They didn't think it was going to end this badly.
So did I still lose?
What's the word I'm looking for? What's the word for, I guess, a failed mission on Knuckles' part?
Miscalculation.
Thank you. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. It's okay, Tony. Hey, you still got this metal. Ah, oh, that's what that is.
What are the medals for, anyways?
I don't know. What's fanny that? Pack?
Fanny pack. No, that looks like an MP3 player fanny pack or something.
Alright, hey.
I don't know. Oh!
We're not wearing that.
Oh.
I guess if you want to go Cyclops.
That kind of cool.
Ooh, that's so cute.
That's cool. Yeah. Lots of neat stuff here. Moving on.
Well, how much time we got left?
Oh, we got like 5 more minutes. So. Alright. Actually, we're at 13 right now. I kind of like that one. But we can't use it.
You would.
Alright, see. Like that. Got there.
It's okay, young Tom.
Excuse me.
Your dog's cute, man, but I'm kind of glad we can just work now.
Yes, I know. That's been my life for the past.
Oh, that was a funny moment when she started eating your boxing gloves.
What, the boxing gloves?
You got a boss fight.
What am I gonna do?
With the OC.
Okay, there we go. Come on. I'm gonna kill the Infinite. See what happens.
So yeah, that cutscene coming out. So.
And look, we got it on the tape, Juan.
Cannot believe you.
Speak louder, Juan. Let the whole world
hear. I can't believe you, goddammit.
See, now the whole world can hear your spite. Don't mutter on me.
He called you a child again.
Everybody's a child to him.
I guess so.
Wait, could you actually see inside? Is that just a helmet he's wearing?
I don't know.
Hey, go ahead. Go on, Master Cat. Show them that you are the Master Cat. Do it. Do it. Fucking edgelord.
Who taught you how to emote?
Ah, so
Tony acts better.
Oh, what's he gonna do now? A light show, really?
That kind of thing. Get some rings.
Okay, what's that?
Sweet asteroid. Don't run into that. Don't run into those.
You know what? I'm infinite. I mean, invincible right now.
Still, super. Try to get him. That's awesome.
What?
Did you see how much health he took off him just for that?
Yeah, I know, right? He's a little bitch and he knows it. He's just putting on a charade.
No. Well, get away from the
Tony. I'm trying. What? See? Oh, damn it.
Yeah, when you run to that, makes him feel a lot harder. Oh my god. Oh my god!
Come on.
You brutalized him.
That's it? That's all it took?
With this weapon, I guess.
That's all it took?
With this weapon?
Well, we got lucky with this weapon, Juan. It had a lot of bonuses on it, if you hadn't noticed.
Yeah.
Hey, come on, give me the X.
I think it was yes.
Come on.
There we go.
See, he is the master.
It took two rounds.
And he is the master for a reason. Why? Hey. Look at that score. I got a million in only.
Hey.
It only took me like what, 44 seconds.
Yeah.
You've never gotten that.
Yes, I have.
No, you haven't.
Yes, I have.
I haven't seen it yet.
You'll be able to on the videos.
In 40 seconds. Look, come on. See, I got another bronze medal. See, he's a 1.5-star general.
All right. Let's see what we got. What's that? A drill whispin.
So there's more? I thought it was just like
there's a lot of them, yeah.
Oh, that's kind of cool. I like that design. So far, I'm liking the asteroid one.
Hey, Knuckles bodysuit.
And Knuckles.
I think I... Shut up. Stop it. We're not going to rely on this.
I'm sorry. I'm not doing it for memes. I'm just doing it because I personally think it's funny. I'm just making...
Hey, a scarf.
It's not red, though.
I think you're going to find a red scarf, buddy.
Why the hell is it not a red scarf?
No. Hey, that's cute. I'll give it points, though. Cool.
Okay, moving on. Come on.
We have to end the episode in a bit, so after this cutscene, we're like...
Fine. Look, I didn't stop the video, Juan.
Thank God.
You're welcome.
Shut up.
Oh, see. When did that happen?
See, it looks so much better when you show off the mouth. You can see a little more emotion.
Yeah, I know. Don't put the band on it. Does he even know how to use the word kill, Infinite? Hey, look, he just used a stone, like a Chaos Emerald.
Yep.
He's so cliche. Wow, he is so cliche.
Nah. Some of his lines are good.
This lighting's pretty cool. Where are we, anyways?
Metropolis.
It looks fancy.
Yeah.
How come we can't live there, Juan?
Because God knows how much it would cost, and I don't like all white.
That's why they had green stuff everywhere. You gotta put green stuff everywhere.
That's what we got.
Green stuff. You like green stuff, Juan?
I suppose so.
Like Guardians and shit?
Hey, let's see what we got.
Okay, she's
one. Alright, so yeah, let's end the episode here.
Okay, end the episode. Alright,
like, love, subscribe, everyone. Bye.
Bye.